We are pumping you up. We're going to pump it up. We've got Daisy.
Hi.
We've got Georgia.
Hi.
We've got Jay. And Sophie and Snooper on their way up. Warm it up, take it to the side.
I really like this song.
Thank you so much. Rufy, if you have dumbbells, a stability ball, if you have your orange bands, please grab them now.
Instructor tracker.
Oh, thank you for letting us know, Daisy. Did I start your tracker? I hope so. Alright, Pam Curl. Warm up. Thank you.
congratulations, Ness and Stacy. She's really good at choosing movies. Because she's more than just fitness. You can message her for parenting tips or laundry tips.
I thought you said
hairdressing. Well, yeah, that too.
No, I think they better go to Disney for that.
She's also really good at drawing.
Me?
Yep. She loves coffee.
So you.
She loves quilts.
All right, Kristen.
She's really good at decluttering right now. She really loves sunsets.
And sun.
And horses. And the sun in general.
And wine. And wine.
Wine, yes.
Alright, from the bottom half of the last time for 10. Gordon really likes organizing. Cooking. Water. Thank you.
at Pure Beck Fitness loves Arnold Schwarzenegger. I don't know if you know that. Not many people do. It's a secret.
Thank you. tricep dips your neck 3 sets of 10. Here you go. We have a bench, a bathtub, a chair, a coffee table. Bend it at the elbow. Try to keep your legs straight, really good. Two more bench press. Last 7 minutes. not to move your body, just your arms. Set of 10. One more set of 10, shoulder press. All right, one more. Your knees or your toes. Remember, from your toes.
actually is.
They should be in line.